I think we all need a clap just so that, because we've been actually able to make this event happen. If we gave you tense moments on Friday night, calling you all up at 11:30, 12 in the night, we were very, very nervous that we might have a repeat last night as well. So just the fact that we're all sitting here on a very beautiful morning and we're actually going to have the Sprouts Day happen is an occasion to celebrate. So I really need all of you to be a little louder with your clapping. Yeah, nice. You know, that's your job for today. That's your task. All our children have tasks and they're going to execute it very, very well. So your task is going to be that you cheer and you encourage them and you are with them in every activity that they're going to be doing. So then, what makes a winner? Drive, attitude, determination. The main characteristic traits every sportsperson ought to possess to achieve success. Several success stories are known to us. Let's just take one person. I think you all know him. He's a very well-known cricketer, Ravindra Jadeja. He's so well-known today. But how many of you here know that his beginnings were very, very humble? His father was a watchman and his mother a nurse. But yet look where grit, where determination, where the will to succeed has taken him. He now represents our country. There are so many people like Jadeja that one can be inspired by. You can find them in people who are well known. You can find them in people who are doing magnificent things very, very silently. So many people we can be inspired by when we look around. A lot of preparation and hard work has been happening in Sprouts this past couple months. And we are as excited as you to see our students do their best. There's a lot in store, so ensure that you keep your energy level high by clapping and cheering our students from start to finish. We begin our annual sports meet with a welcome address by our founder principal, Mrs. Smita Vishweshwar.
A very warm and happy welcome to all of you from Sprouts Montessori House of Children on this lovely morning. Sports teaches you character. It teaches you to play by the rules. It teaches you to know what it feels like to win and to lose. It teaches you about life. A quote by Billy Jean King, professional tennis player who won 39 Grand Slam titles. Yes, we can safely believe she has walked this court many times in her life as a competitive player on the tennis court. Your character is what defines you as a person and individual as you take your place in society. Your character leaves its presence as a mark in your absence. Your character defines you. At Sprouts, we believe in building the character of our children. We see their character in their daily routine in school, in their interaction with their peers and adults, in their behavior and conduct, both within and outside school. At any time, the focus at Sprouts is in providing the right and caring inputs that will sow the seeds of good values and ethics that build character. Together, you, the parents and we, the school are working towards building a future society where every individual is a person of strong, good character and hence a winner. The sports field is one arena where character reveals itself. There are so many nuances at play. The desire to win, the drive to excel, the commitment to finish, the equation of fair play, the grace to applaud, the humility to accept. All these and more are right here on the sports field on display. What a lot to expect from our little ones. Our young ones, our junior and senior students. All of these is what you as parents will see from our children of Sprouts Montessori House of Children. The pledge that our children take, the events that they are participating in reflect the beliefs that define Sprouts. The whole student community of Sprouts from primary to elementary to early adolescence of 225 children are participating today. Keeping with the Montessori principles, we will be giving medals to each and every child, as each and every child participating is a winner. Though we thought earlier to recognize the winners this year from the elementary and early adolescence environments, we are not going ahead with it, as in all our races, we have a mix of both boys and girls, and we have a mixed age group too. Each child is giving in their best, and that makes each one a winner. There is a growing awareness amongst the adult body that as the school grows, there will be a need to adapt from time to time. The challenge will lie in absorbing the change without in any way compromising the core value of Sprouts. As always, we acknowledge and are grateful for the support of the parent body. Thank you for bringing in the children as early as today to avoid the intense heat later on. I thank the whole adult body at Sprouts, around 60 of us, our management team, our admin team, our coordinators team, and all our teachers and helpers at Sprouts for putting in their best efforts in a very short span of time in making this event a joyous, safe, and happy one, and making sure that each child participates and gives him his or her best. And now, with a large group of excited children ready to show you what they have been working to build, we welcome all of you to the annual sports meet this bright and sunny morning. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am, for your inspiring and motivating words. We know we will keep striving to excel in every field we operate. Thank you once again. We finally are ready to welcome our energetic and enthusiastic students who are all set to march through the ground with the school and their environment banners flying high with pride. School, senators, attention. Senators, attention. Are Gohan and Uday Shankar. Following them are the first group, our adorable younger primary children. Parents, bring the chairs on! Left, 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 right, left. Left, 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 right, left. Left, right, left, 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 right, left, 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 right, left, left.
banners, please. Students, please kindly come in front. The narration of the pledge will be led by the early adolescent students.
Ancient Greeks believed that fire has sacred qualities. The Olympic torch run that precedes the start of the Olympic Games carries the spirit of peace, friendship, tolerance, and hope, in addition to the spirit of fair play and sportsmanship. We bring the same spirit to our annual sports meet. Witness now the torch of sportsmanship that precedes the events that follow.
Early adolescence. Me and Sanika from upper elementary. Handing over the torch now to Atmika and Dash from lower elementary one. Adiban and Sai Shraddha Satish from LE2. Hold the torch aloft as they take it on and hand it over to Abdullah and Rishabh of P1. Parents, do join them. The message is universal. Mahati and Yogita of P2, now hold the torch as they run across P3. That's beautiful. And finally, to Danya and Mahar of P4 and P5. This is the final round of the torch run, parents. Let's have a little louder applause from all of you. Thank you.
We have here at Sprouts. The children hand over the torch to Smita ma'am, who will now declare the sports meet open, along with Vice Principal Geeta Lakshmi and me, Jyota Jayashankar.
Come, all of you. Come.
Can we all stand around, children?
We declare the sports meet open.
Children can...
Healthy body nurtures a healthy mind. We move on now to the drills by our environments, and we have quite a variety to present to you. Our students have worked very hard under the guidance of instructors from Sporty Beans and the Jellyfish Dance Company to present a variety of drills for your viewing pleasure. We begin. 3 students for their drill program. Phenomenal display. Parents, please do put your hands together. You really have to be a lot louder than this. Thank you very, very much. As we lead off the field,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Group halt. Sanitas, attention. Sanitas, attention. Exercise begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, let's change. 1, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, let's change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, let's change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next, 4, 3, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, fall.
It's a wonderful, wonderful display. And as they head off the field, we get ready to...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4...
Sanitas, attention. Sanitas, attention. Exercise begin. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3,
4. That was a very, very beautiful display by the children of Lower Elementary 2.
Thank you. will take a minute to have some props put in place. This is a multi-skill event that the children will be taking part in. Now this game involves a variety of skills. Children have a ball. You can see that our teachers are very busy getting their props
as they take part in this event. Our children of the early adolescents are a multi-age group, and so we have created events, this particular event, that will address their skills.
And that's what our children are doing.
And now, you have to wheel, they have to wheel the puck around stones which are placed, and they have to take it across very well. Put your hands together. Please dribble. Dribble the ball. Well, please put your hands together for them to.
Come on! Parents, I really need you to be a lot louder. Children, wonderful. And as the aquamarine team finishes, we have children of the orange team who are ready. But before that, we have Sameer, Maitreyi, Yarini, Sai Ashwin, Udi Manoj, Ashwin Krishna, Preeta and Kushla. On your mark, get set, go! Parents, can we please bring on the chairs? Wonderful. Look how beautifully they're running on their track. I tell you, parents, our Sprouts children are wonderful.
Team of lower elementary too. Adiban, Jamila.
The determination and focus on the children's faces is something amazing to see.
Super. Excellent. All of you.
Please put your hands together for them, parents. On your mark, get set, go! Great effort, children. Wonderful. And now, wonderful. Very good, children. Thank you. People at the end line, you please make a move down to 75 meters.
Monica, Arundhati, Fatima, Sarah, and Anika.
On your mark, get set, go! Wonderful. Great job, girls. Great job. We have Riya, Arundhati.
And now, we have the boys of upper elementary. We have Dhruvan, Adyant, get set, go!
That's wonderful. We have Arya, Meet and Vishwak Senan. Can we have a big round of applause for them, please? And they will run to the finish line. Children ready? Teachers ready? On your mark, get set, go! Parents, bring on the gel!
We have Arjay and P. Danya, Sampurna, Nila, Vishud, Ritvi, Taki and Dia Hari participating in this event.
If you can take a look, parents, you will see that it's not so much as that I have to finish fast, but I have to do it properly. And in the meantime, if I'm going to look and see what my friend is doing,
and I'll get so keen too.
Two of our children have completed.
Ritvi is completed. Nila is completed. Dia definitely loves the rice scoop. Can we have a big round of applause for our please? A big round of applause for our primary younger children. Thank you, children.
Advait has also completed the task
and looking to see if my friend has completed too is part of the activity. And the clips are really hard.
Arjun has also completed the task.
And the fingers have gotten stronger.
Sorry, Arjun is still completing. Yes, done. Can I have a big round of applause for them, please?
That was excellent.
The next activity played by the younger group of primary two is to fill a bowl with water using an organic bowl of
right up to the mouth. Are we ready? On your mark. Get set. Go! Children taking part in this event are Vanitika, Barshit, Samyukta Shri, Kavin, Advik, Devguru, Mohammed Akeel and Dash. We had a lot of mopping to do in the environment when we were playing this activity, but here
the grass is just getting soaked with any water that gets spilled out. And our children are pouring so carefully up to the mouth. And he's carrying the bowl to the finish line. It's quite a big bowl, quite heavy when filled with water. Kavin has finished, he's reached the end line, followed by Bashir and Vanitika and Devaguru. They're all headed to the end line. Sukta has finished.
Bring it.
Come on. Carries the bowl to the end line, followed by Akhil and Darsh. It really doesn't matter if I don't go on the track. That's of primary three. The first game played by them is called Walking with Big Feet. Taking part in this event are Aditi, Riyan, Sad. Just look how beautifully they are balancing themselves as they walk with these big, big, huge shoes that they've got on their feet. The balance that they're showing is quite incredible. You know, there's a beautiful process of learning that we as teachers are seeing here, because the balance that the children are showing as they walk down the track, we can see the progress that they have made from the time when they first started playing this activity in the environment. The steadiness that they're showing, the balance that they're showing is simply incredible. And that's the whole process of working in a Montessori environment. Yes. Almost at the finish line is Pranav, Riyan and Atithi. And making their way with a lot of... Jeevan Madhvik reached the end line. Discs for steps. They have to move from the start point to the finish line by using the discs to step on.